Hi, welcome to your Japanese 101 lesson for this episode. This time we're gonna talk about how to tell people where it hurts. say if you've got to go to a doctor or if you're not feeling well and you want to tell somebody, this is how you say it. Now, first off, I'm sure you've all heard in anime where characters say itai, you know, like when they trip or fall or get hit or whatever. They say itai, which means ouch, you know, it means this hurts. So taking itai, then we'll put that into a sentence. So if you want to say, like, if you've got a headache and your head hurts, head is atama. So if you want to say my head hurts, it's atama ga itai. So that's how you say I have a headache, atama ga itai. If your stomach hurts, stomach is onaka. So same thing, onaka ga itai means I have a stomach ache, my stomach hurts. If your throat hurts, your throat is nodo. So if you have a sore throat or cold, you'd say nodo ga itai, my throat hurts. Or if you've got a toothache, teeth are pretty easy to remember, it's ha. That's how you say tooth, is ha. So if you've got a toothache, it's ha ga itai. So there you go, there's some common ailments, and this works for almost any body part. You know, if your hand hurts, hand is te ga itai. So you can mix and match there. So if you want to say, I've got a headache, it's atama ga itai. If you want to say, I've got a stomachache, it's onaka ga itai. If you want to say, I've got a sore throat, it's nodo ga itai. And if I've got a toothache, it's ha ga itai. So there you go, that's your lesson for this episode. Hope you feel better soon, and until next time, keep studying. Mata ne!